Surely the key must be in there.
You rats scurry out from. Senora's not going to tolerate this kind of interference in our affairs. So I'll be the one to take care of you. Save her the trouble of having to deal with you herself.
He was here a second ago.
Senora is going to end you. The songs bards sing of your demise will be so terrifying.
Big talk for a guy who still ran off in the end. Chicken.
Hmm. welcome back! Oh, this is the Holy Lyre! You managed to retrieve it! The pattern of flowing wind carved on the rosewood, and the strings still feel cool to the touch, Chip.
What do you think, Venti? Can you summon Dvalin?
Although this lyre is the real thing, I doubt that it's going to. As you can see, the lyre has been through 1,000 years of history. In this condition, you couldn't play music fit for even Diluc's tavern with it.
Bards fight to get on the stage of my tavern. Don't make assumptions.
Is that really important right now, Master Diluc? And you! Did you just borrow the Holy Lyre to play music for drunkards? What do you mean?
Anyway, we won't be able to call Dvalin with it. The lyre itself is fine. You're up, Outlander. Relax, it's not. It's just that the intensity of its animo power. Do you still have Dvalin's teardrop crystal? Great! Try to use it on the Holy. It worked as
this youthful glow.
Praising yourself?
I was talking about the Holy Lyre.
Thanks to our traveler friend having purified the crystal, the Holy Lyre won't. That said, its power is far from replenished. It'd be great if we could get more tears. I can surmise that Dvalin will all suffering alone in some.
Poor baby.
This is not something that an honorary knight can accomplish alone. I will mobilize the rest of the night. When you get the teardrop crystal, please let our honorary knight perform the purification process.
Heroes supporting each other and setting out on a journey. Let me come up with a song for.
Is that all you're going to do?
Wouldn't be much of a bard if I didn't, now would I?
You're so cheeky. You just. Oh, Paima knows. From now on, you'll.
This search reminds me of a feud I once had with the Fatui. 6 months ago, a thief stole treasure from the East Temple of the Four Winds.
Whoa, what was it? A cup used by Barbados?
No. Although if such a thing existed, it would be very valuable. Among all the relics they managed to dig up, one particular object was very rare. It was a vial which contained the animo god's breath.
Relics come in every shape and form, huh?
Anyone with an eye for fine art would like to add this relic to their collection. Once word got out, the Fatui started trying to seek it out as well. They've made tons of counterfeits that can be found everywhere. In response, I just bought everyone I could find, irrespective of its authenticity. We're still at it now. I've bought more than 2,000 fakes to date, and the Fatui are yet to find the real one.
Whoa, you guys are insane. So it means the real one must be out there somewhere on the black market, right? Paimon will give you a discount on them if she finds any, because Paimon's just great like that.
Sure, you can try to find the real one. I'll take what you find, even if they're fake. Once you're done, find me at the winery.
Thank you. a little closer. You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer. Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock.
Ah!
didn't think we'd find a volunteers in a place.
As knights, we are taught to hone our.
Wow!
In my experience, the secret to finding what you are looking for is to never look for it in the first place. Don't think too much about it and don't search too hard. And before you know it, what you're looking for will appear right before your very eyes.
What?
Don't worry about it too much. The more flustered you become, the less likely you are to find it. Pay attention to what you see in your peripheral vision, and you might just stumble upon what you're looking for.
I don't know.
No, seriously, it does though. In fact, it's how I used to find my tortoise whenever he went missing.
Wait! You had a pet tortoise?
Yes, why? Something wrong, Paimon?
No, it's, just surprising is all.
Why?
Paimon can't imagine Jean having a pet tortoise. Surely you find it hard to imagine too, Master Diluc.
No, I don't. I had one too when I was a kid. What's so strange about it?
What? You too?
Ah!
You're in for a little shock.
Don't push your luck.
Come a little closer. Blitz.
It's too early to relax. We're still... Besides, the Fatui could all...
Hey, Duluc. I heard that the Fatui have recently proclaimed you persona non grata.
What an honor. Nobody was ever proclaimed persona grata by the Fatui anyway.
The Fatui? The diplomatic delegation from Sneznaya? What have they got against Master Diluc?
The Fatui are a problem not only for the Knights, they also present a real threat to the whole of Mondstadt. And when it comes to threats against Mondstadt, Diluc is...
That's enough, Jean. You Knights are subject to too many restrictions. You can't directly confront this so-called diplomatic scum. Personally, I despise them. If I were to choose between eating a cryo slime alive or joining the Fatui, I'd prefer to be crushed to death by a meteorite.
Jeez, your wording is so very dramatic.
Oh, don't be such a brute.
Oh, my.
Hit!